things I think that's happened to me so far, but you know, this is where you learn, and you know, I've got to move forward from it and just take what I can and just like every little learning experience, and you know, push forward. When I get to Tokyo, I can take it in and win the gold.
You seem like you planned and ran the race very, very well in terms of the assault right at the end. You was at the back and I was thinking you left it too late.
Yeah, I felt like I did leave it late. I knew I was going to close, but I was so close to getting a medal, and I was so close to getting a silver and a gold. I wasn't far at all. I was maybe half a second, if that. So, you know, it's a gutting thing being so close and closing on these guys. But as I get stronger and older, I'm only 21-ish, you know, I'm pretty sure I'll be striving and be in the mix with these guys.
You say it's been a great 2017 for you, hasn't it?
Yeah, it's been a little bit up and down. I've had, you know, personal issues off the track, and it's been a little bit rocky on the track as well. You know, I'd probably say I had my greatest season in the build-up to London, but, you know, for me, I said, you know, people are writing me off. You know, people always have wrote me off, and I knew myself what I wanted to come out here and achieve. I knew the final was totally achievable, and then I knew once I got into the final I could get a medal. And didn't get the medal, but I was close. But you know, it's obviously something to just be close to the time I actually want to win a medal. So it's learning.
What comes next?
We'll see. A couple of the track races, you know, have fun. Maybe a few road miles. Jump up to the miles, see what them guys are saying up there. See what they're saying over their distance. But you know.
Well done, unlucky today.
Nice one, thank you guys.
With 100 to go, did you still think you were in a position to get a medal?
Yeah. Coming around the bend, I was like, just relax. I'm feeling good. Chase him down. John, my coach, said to me, remember the hurdles. And I was just pounding on the track, and I could feel myself crawling towards him. The current crowd just lifted me, but, you know, a little bit shy of the bronze. And I thought I was going to get it. I thought, just dip in. Hoped that my chest can get over the line before he did, but you know, it wasn't to be.
Your parents might be grateful for those 400, so because of free chips, they were going to offer free chips if they.
I think they would have taken me getting a medal over free chips any other day. So yeah, no, I think yeah, it's you know, hopefully everyone in Watford go to chippy and yeah, hopefully see what happens.
Brilliant.
What do you mean there? Well done.
Me and my coach have been doing hurdle drills, just working on my form. And you know, if you look at me, two years ago, I weren't using my arms. I had no knee driver, and you know, out there I had knee drive. I'm using my arms, so I'm getting stronger. And that was the thing. Just remember the hurdle drills you're doing in training. And just,
a lot of people are going to say, how the heck did Kyle Langford get fourth in the world? What's your answer to that?
I should have got first. I won't make the mistake next time.
Okay. How did you find the